Bone for a moment, shaped as if to take it, but it's Peter Shilton, England's goalkeeper, to face a penalty from Alan Woodward. Mr. Morrissey not yet happy that everyone is... Now, I think there may have been a few words said. Woodward, 1-0. Alan Woodward's fourth goal of the season. Even an England goalkeeper can't really stop shots like that from 12 yards range. Rofe, Birchinall, up towards Stringfellow, coming out to Farrington with a clear shot, across the goal, there's the, oh, the line! It looks like a penalty or a goal. The goal has been awarded despite Cahoot's dive. It had crossed the line.